All right, let's take a look at this Hammerdal Strale S. As I teased in my short video, it has 0 mileage and 2,100 horsepower, and I've saved the startup until now. So let's get in and start the engine. Not that impressive, but it is what it is. Let's take it to the drag strip and see what we got. I have taken apart the engine and swapped all the parts that I could find in the performance part catalog, and I tried to adjust the gearing, but I haven't tested it yet. So let's do a test run. Seconds, that's pretty good. Let's just try one more time. I drifted to the left. I bought this car on the car salon. It's 100% new. I guess not anymore, but why did we drift to the left? Is it just a wheel spin? I think it was just a wheel spin. So if I do it right, I'm close to 8 seconds. Let's see the championship quarter mile. This has a rating of 999. So we are at the top of the top. Seconds. Looks like there are a lot of Hammerdal Strale S in this championship. Looks like I have the Thor edition. I blew it. Let's try one more time. Okay, let's not jump the start this time. Whoa! Okay, too much wheel spin. So that's why the car drifted. Okay, let's just start a new one. Okay, let's try. It's really hard to control because of all the wheel spin, but now that I know, the other cars I ever raced so far has had a maximum of around 1000 horsepower, and that it has some wheel spin, but it has not been like spinning out. So that's new. Okay, let's try this. We're in the 8 second club. So it looks like if you can control it, you are most likely to win. All right. We won. So I want to try one more thing to see how much top speed we can get. The speed track. 481 is my record until now, but I have not had this car before. So let's just see how it goes. Okay, I think I need to have this camera and restart. And I touched the steering wheel. Okay. This car is sick. Let's line it up. Zero to 300 in just a few seconds. Oh no, I touched the steering. Okay, let's restart and try again. Let's just drive straight into the wall and see it. How much speed we can get. 477. Maybe if I change the gearing. think I have a mod, or what you call it, workshop maps. I think it was a very long, of course I don't remember. Maybe this one. Looks like a really long straight. Do you think we can hit 500? I thought there were 8 gears. Yeah. 500. That's pretty fast. It looks like we got some air resistance. You can't see it, but I can feel it. Oh. Whoops. Guess that's the end. So I guess that's the end of this video. Please try to not like and subscribe. Catch you on the flippity flop.